We're learning more about plans for a new Hanson Elementary School in Hopkins County. The Hopkins County Board of Education last night chose architectural firm Sherman Carter Barnhart to design the school. It will also be built on the site of the old one on Veterans Drive, which has sections as much as 9 decades old. Yesterday, we reported that the board decided to put the new school within Hanson city limits. The exact timeline for construction has yet to be determined.